So that was kind of how it went. Every time I took an online test, looked at the result, and I was like, well, that kind of sounds like me, but not really. And then I would just kind of give up, lose interest.